Senator Obama, you have 2 minutes.
Well, thank you very much, Jim, and thanks to the Commission and the University of Mississippi Ole Miss for hosting us tonight. I can't think of a more important time for us to talk about the future of the country. We are at a defining moment in our history. Our nation is involved in two wars, and we are going through the worst financial crisis since the Great Depression. And although we've heard a lot about Wall Street, those of you on Main Street, I think, have been struggling for a while, and you recognize that this could have an impact on all sectors of the economy. And you're wondering, how's it going to affect me? How's it going to affect my job? How's it going to affect my house? How's it going to affect my retirement savings?
John McCain admits Washington is broken. And he's the one who broke it. And I won't be John McCain admits Washington is broken. He's been a Washington insider.
He was the world's biggest celebrity, but his star's fading. So they lashed out at Sarah Palin, dismissed her as good luck. That backfired. So they said she was doing what she was told. Then desperately called Sarah Palin a liar. How disrespectful. And how Governor Sarah Palin proves them wrong every day.
I'm John McCain, and I'm a business person.